The news media is trying to say that, oh, we have to vote for Newt Gingrich or Mitt Romney. But the Ron Paul supporters are not going to fall for that. So the bottom line is, if Ron Paul does not win the Republican nomination, Obama will be president again, period. Because the Ron Paul supporters, that's up there now at 19%, are going to vote third party. They will not vote for, as Michelle Bachmann so eloquently put it, Newt Romney. Okay? So you just got to understand that. And that's the bottom line. That's it.